am discussing about lattice method. All of you know this one is included in your chapter. Lattice multiplication is a, you can say that it is an Italian method, Chinese method, whatever you want to say, you can say that. Lattice multiplication is used to multiply number. Now, according to your book, you have to draw a lattice. Draw a lattice and array the number. Suppose I am taking a number. In your book, there are 469 and 37. This one I am doing now. Multiply the following by lattice multiplication, 469 into 37. First, you have to draw the box in this way. After you cut this one in the middle, there are 3-digit numbers, so you have to draw. You have to draw. 1, 2, 3, here is 3 digits, you have to draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 box. After that you cut this one diagonally. Okay, first you write down 469 above the each box, 469. You have to multiply this number with 37, so you write here 37. How you solve this one? There is one box, suppose I am drawing this box only. If the number is 1 digit, suppose if the number is 1 digit, so all of you know 4 into 2, 8. So, in above the diagonal you have to put 0 and below the diagonal you have to 4 into 2, 8. Okay. If the digit is, after multiplication you will get 2 digit number, suppose 4 into 3. So, 3 into 4 is 12. So, above the diagonal you have to write 1. And below the diagonal you have to write 2. So 9 into 3, 27. So you write in this way, 27. After 3 into 6, 18. After that 3 into 4, 12. Now 7. You have to multiply 469 with 7. 7 into 9, 63. 7 into 6, 42. 7 into 4, 28. Now, you increase this line. Okay? Now, you have to add the digit in each triangle. So, in this triangle, only 3 is present. So, we write here 3. In 1, 2, 3, 3 triangles, there is present 7, 6 and 2. You have to add these 3 digits. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. So you write here 15, cut 5 and write here, and 1 is in your hand. Now, next triangles. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 triangles. You have to add the 4 digits. 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 4, 14, 14 plus 8, 22, 22 plus 1 because 1 is in your hand, 22 plus 1, 23. So again you write here 23, cut 3 here and write here and 2 is in your hand. Now the next triangle, there are 1, 2, 3 triangles, you add the digit for a present in those triangles. So 1 plus 2 plus 3, 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7, nothing is in your hand, so only 1 left in this triangle, so you have to write 1. So what is the answer after multiplication? So you will get, you write the numbers in this way. First you write 1, then 7, then 3, then 5, again 3. First 1, then 7, then 3, then 5, then 3. Clear? this video carefully. First you pause the video to solve this one. Okay? Now, here are two multiplication you have to do in your book. Multiply the following by the lattice method. 1 and 2. Only one I will solve for you. Another one you will do in your copy. Clear? Now, I am going to solve the multiplication by lattice method. This one is your book. Now, all of you look at the book. Number 1. 6. 45 into 49. So, what you will do? First, you will draw this box. Okay. After that, you cut this one in the middle. After, here are 3 digits. So, 1, 2. Above this box, you have to write 645. And in this side, horizontally you write this one and vertically you write 49. Now, you cut the box diagonally. Now, you start to multiply. First you multiply with 4 after 39, after 9. Now, first you multiply this number with 4. After completing 4, you will multiply this number with 9. Now, 4 into 5, 20. 4 into 4, 16. 4 into 6, 24. Now, 9. 9 into 5, 45. 9 into 4, 36. 9 into 6, 54. After that, what do you do? You increase this line. Okay? Now, in this triangle, only 5 is present. So, you write down only 5. Here are 3 triangles. 1, 2, 3 triangles. So, here is written 0, 4, 6. You have to add this digit. 4 plus 6, 10. You write down 10 here. Cut 10. Cut 0 and write here, and 1 is in your hand. Now, here are 4 triangles. So, for 2, 6, 3 and 4 are present respectively. So, you have to add this one. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. So, you write here 16, cut 6 and write here, and 1 is your hand. Now, next, triangles. There are 3 triangles. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So, write here 11, cut 1 and write here 1, and 1 is in your hand. Now, the next box, only 2 is present. In the next box, only 2 is present. So, 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 1, 3. So, answer is what I have told. So, you write the answer in this way. That is 3, 1, 6, 0, 5. So, your answer will be 3, 1, 6, 0, 5. Clear? This one is number 1. And I want everyone to solve number 2 by yourself. This one is your homework. You will solve in your class 1 copy. Clear? Now,